Bronchitis prevention. Each organ of the human body is important and the respiratory tract is no different. The respiratory system is responsible for the exchange of gases and providing oxygen, the vital component for the survival of human beings. The system is composed of bronchi and bronchioles, the branches that carry gases to and from the lungs. Bronchitis refers to the inflammation of the bronchial tubes, the tubes responsible for moving air to and fro from the lungs. The bronchi are the main airways in your lungs, which branch off on either side of your windpipe, trachea. Home remedies for bronchitis. Home remedies are one of the best and safest options for bronchitis prevention. Bronchitis is one such disease that has symptoms similar to cold. Home ingredients that possess anti-inflammatory healing properties can be an excellent remedy for bronchitis. Here are a few home remedies for the treatment of bronchitis. Ginger. It is a traditional medicine that has numerous health benefits. Bronchitis, as the name suggests, it is the inflammation of the bronchioles, and ginger possess anti-inflammatory property. How to use? Eat raw ginger as it is or added to the foods, use ginger tea or chew the dried crystallized ginger. Ginger food supplements are also available in the market. Garlic. It possesses antibacterial and antiviral properties. It inhibits the growth of the bronchitis virus and promotes the healing process. Garlic is a natural remedy for bronchitis. How to use? 1 or 2 cloves of garlic can be chewed in the morning, but few people do not like the taste of it. Garlic is also available in capsule form. Turmeric. Turmeric is the best option for bronchitis prevention. This household ingredient has an anti-inflammatory, antioxidant property that enhances healing in bronchitis. How to use? Mix 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder with 1 teaspoon of honey and make a smooth paste. Consume the paste twice or thrice daily. A pinch of turmeric can also be added to the tea. Steam. Take a hot water bath or shower. The warmth breaks the mucus and helps in easy expulsion. Take a deep breath to allow hot air to reach your lungs. How to use? Take hot water in a bowl and cover your face with a towel. Inhale the steam as it helps in keeping mucus. The addition of Vicks and volatile oils eases congestion. Be attentive while taking a hot water bath as you can end up hurting your airways with steam. Relaxing in a hot water bath helps in relaxing muscles and relieves aches and pains. Salt water. Salt water is the best remedy for bronchitis prevention. The chest congestion in bronchitis is due to the excess production of mucus due to inflammation. Salt water is an excellent home remedy for relieving symptoms of bronchitis. The sore throat associated with bronchitis can be treated by gargling with salt water. How to use? Add 1 teaspoon of salt and a glass of warm water and gargle it as often as possible. It is preferable to gargle on empty stomach. Wash your mouth with plain water. Hydration and sleep. In addition to medications and nutrients, hydration and sleep are equally important. Drink lots of water as it keeps you hydrated and expulsion of toxins from the body. A hydrated body has better efficiency to fight infections. In people suffering from bronchitis, both chronic and acute, coughing causes excessive sleep disturbance. Try to take plenty of sleep as rest allows your body to repair and fight back.